Fans in England are supporting Team India in a big way. In India matches, the stadium turns blue while the decibel level is really high with pro-India chants. These fans have now predicted Rohit would hit hundreds in semi-final against New Zealand and in the finals too. Team India would lift the World Cup. Rohit is on verge of breaking two World Cup records and both of them belong to Sachin Tendulkar. Rohit, who has 647 runs to his name in just 8 innings in this World Cup, is just 27 runs away from eclipsing Tendulkar to become the highest run scorer in a single World Cup event. And one more 100, after his 500s this WC19, means he would go past Sachin for most centuries in World Cup tournaments.
Well, okay, well, once again, it's our opening starting batsman that did the job. What was great about today is we've not only had Rohit being the top scorer throughout the whole world, the highest scorer in this World Cup tournament, over 600 runs now in whatever it is, 9 games. Rahul as well, done a great job. What has he done today? He's stepped it up. He's known for going out at the 50 mark and he's done his first 100 in a World Cup. Our guys leading the way. It was a two-man team for India today when it came to the batting. But, you know, Bumrah and the bowling, you know, we're an all-rounder. You can't put it all to one person. It's a team effort. But when it came to the batting just now, our opening two, they carried it. That's great. That's a great statistic. I love that. Well, listen, it's well-deserved. You know, you can feel it around the ground as well. I can just tell you from the people's point of view, you know, when he's coming into bat, everybody's excited. You know, it's like, Rohit. In fact, we started off the chant, Rahul, because let's show Rahul some love as well. And we got Rahul to 100 as well. So I think they're doing it for the people. Rohit's delivering. This is his World Cup, and it's his time to shine.
Thank you so much.
He'll do one more. At least one more.
Semi-final, centuries. You know.
And this will be a record which will not be broken for a century after that.
Okay.
And I think Rohit will smash all the records because he's looked after my name. World Cup is in India's safe hands. Hip hip hooray!
Rohit's century.
It's great for India because it's more sport. We're going to win the World Cup because of this. No one's going to break this record ever.
We'll win the World Cup. Hip hip hooray!
He has been amazing. You know, he has been leading scorer after Shakib in the last match. He scored, you know, some runs and he got 606 runs. But today he has got his place back and he's ultimate player. And we know Rohit Sharma is not just amazing batsman, amazing opener. He's Roh Super Hit Sharma.
And what about you? You can.
We have brought this cup. We were very sure India will win the World Cup this year.
Let's go!